and Seth were playing Twister, not canoodling. I owed Amber an apology. The next day we talked.
I've never done that to you.
I'm so sorry.
Oh no, not everyone got the memo that the sabotage was off. Loyal E seems to be still making a move on the barista. Come back to find out if I stop Emily in time.